already touched on the fact that there will be this requirement for NOx emissions under Tier 2, the IMO. There is a significant advantage, if you look purely from that perspective, for the medium-speed engines, which, if they are burning gas, will comply with the Tier 3 requirements. If you use slow-speed diesel engines, you will need to look for additional measures like exhaust gas recirculation or eventually catalytic converters, selective catalytic reduction. So what's really the possibilities then? And I try to give a very basic but overview of for each of the power plants what today we can expect.